look at the news, I see these people talking much shit about us, and they can't get censored. You know, they can call us dope fiends, say we all on welfare, knowing they all on welfare. Some white separatist group can say, you know, we don't like the police, we don't like the government, and it's all good. But if somebody black say it, or somebody Mexican say it, you know, they ready to lynch you. Can I say that you're against the government, you're against all that? Why we can't be separatists? You know, why we can't have our own beliefs?
And today's date is April 28th, another night alone. In my lab, late at night, as I'm writing songs. And I ain't perfect, but I still be trying to right my wrongs. Free my mind every time I'm on this microphone. The type of throne I'm on ain't for the faint of heart. Artistic artists ain't trying to paint his part. See, I articulate my words, then I'm crucified. Switch places with me, dog, I think you should try. They trying to sell me bullshit, I know that you would buy. But not me, cause I'm a G, how did you survive? I was raised in the 90s, created in the 80s. But niggas hate you dating, especially if you done made it. And you graduated, soaring higher over devastation. The hood on fire, nigga, cause that's the devastation. Relocated out of there, now we doing better. Us against the world, but we gotta stick together.
I'm talking now and forever.
The second verse gon' make it worse, it get deeper than the first. If you're melanated, then they elevate the curse. Everything is in reverse, you would murk your own friend. Then the others judge us, cause the color of our skin. So how we gonna win, get revenge, make it known. You a bitch made nigga, if you killing off your own. Doing drive-bys, shooting up each other. If a black man kill me, he'll stupid motherfucker. I'm fighting for the people, but you say you finna ride. Quick question, how the fuck is Zimmerman alive? You telling me the gang's never caught that fool lacking? But every other video, we see the fools packing. Everybody blasting, we see you aiming guns. I'm thinking, man, these niggas must be doing that shit for fun. There's nothing being done when the cops are on the block. They even beating women, man, this shit hook gotta stop right now and forever.
I really thought everybody loved me like I loved them. I was like, niggas wouldn't hurt me. I'm them. I really felt like that. Ain't I dumb? See, that's what was thug like. I was like, no thug, no nigga with a gun will ever come against me because of who I am. I represent these niggas to the whole world. Niggas would not hurt me. I was worried about white people. You know, like the Klan and shit like that. They've been being like, well, he nigga to fuck with. You know what I mean? So I was like, niggas wouldn't hurt me. That's why I was an easy target.